can't go back in, B. Let's go back in, B.
What is it come out? What is it gonna be? What is he? What is he? What I get like that?
Hey!
Hey, light skin, what you doing? Where you going with your knife in? I'm just trying to chase a chick, don't need no guy friends. Did you kind of spend a bag or you just sightseeing? They like, hey, light skin, what you doing? Where you going with your knife in? I'm just trying to chase a chick, don't need no guy friends. Did you kind of spend a bag or you just sightseeing? You the honey gang, we get money gang, where your money gang?
Back with another video. It is almost 12 o'clock. Yeah, I ain't go to bed. It's like 5 o'clock this morning, for real. But no, I wasn't to bed early. I just was up. I kept waking up, like, throughout the time of me being asleep. But hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, ring that notification bell to stay up to date for when I do post. So today's vlog is not really much. It is, but it's not. I'm just chilling. Until it's time for me to get my hair done. I'll get my hair done a little bit later on. I'm just waiting for her to call me to confirm that I'm still getting it done. What did I do today? I paid my apartment fees today. Paid my apartment fees today. What else? Man, I'm really just getting done not so long ago. So, I ain't been up that long. So yeah, I'm gonna get up, get dressed later on. Right now, I'm about to just continue to watch Aquaman because I have never seen that movie. Just chill, watch Aquaman until it's time for me to go get my hair done. And I get my hair done, I'm going to come back, chill, or I'm gonna go see my family. So I don't know, it's up in the air. Just stay tuned for what this vlog is gonna have. I don't know. We're gonna see. Definitely gonna see. But you guys, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't, go ahead and watch my last vlog from last week. And yeah, just go ahead and watch previous videos as well. So let's go ahead and get this vlog started. Because I won't ever stop because I get like me. Ah! Mm-hmm. Y'all. Let's go. Off of the bandana. I love cranberry juice. Cranberry juice. Also, I'm just doing whatever. I'm tripping. I ain't got nothing else to do. I'm just recording stuff at this point. A nice moderate glass of juice. And then we're gonna fill that thing up with some ice. Period. Oh, y'all saw that. You saw that?
I did, yeah.
So I just got done taking a bath. About to go to Krispy Kreme. Krispy Kreme is delivering some donuts to me. Yeah, they deliver now. So get some Krispy Kreme, and then we're gonna get Rellos, come back. No, I'm not gonna get Rellos. Sorry, I'm gonna stop, talking about smoking up here because it's not good and it's not, doesn't promote, that's not, so, I mean, it's, I have my own personal views for it, but I'm just not gonna talk about it on camera that much, okay? Okay. Yeah, it's just that I respect, just some things, and the advice I got today just made a lot of sense. And I'm not 100% where I wanna be at to be 100% self-sufficient with my funds. So, yeah. So I have to play it safe and play it smart until I get to that point. And then I will not care as much. But right now I have to care. So I just took a bath. About to put my clothes on, go get the donuts, and then head to Sheetz, and then come back. That's it. Other than that, it's not really been doing that much today. It's been a chill day, just been chilling. Getting myself together mentally for the work week. That's it. And just been laying down, chilling, watching TV, watching different movies, things of that nature. That's it. So yeah, I'm about to put my clothes on and I'm gonna see you guys outside. Got my Krispy Kreme. Period. And this is the calendar. So, I'm up so early. I have to work today. Anyways, this is gonna get paid. So I gotta work today. I'm up early because I had to call Sprint. Because, I had to get some things straight with my bill. I'm not playing. So I had to call them this morning and pay my bill and get some things straight. So now I'm just chilling, watching YouTube videos. I'm probably about to just take me like a small nap until it's off and gonna work. I'm going to work early to get some OT. So that's pretty much it. I'm gonna take y'all on a journey of me getting dressed. And then after that, we head to work and all that jazz. I'm really proud of myself being really consistent with this. So it's really making me really happy. So I'm just chilling. And a lot of y'all wonder, what is that? Thus flowers in a bag and it has water and they're living, like they're not dying. And I think that's so cool. So that's what's up. That was a spider. I'm gonna kill it. It's okay. I'm gonna kill it. But I'm gonna get it. I'm just chilling until later on. Get dressed, get ready for work, and all that stuff. I got Krispy Kreme yesterday. Shouldn't have got it. My body feels terrible, but it's so good. Oof. My body feels terrible, but you have to eat them all. You just have to. You have to. And as soon as I said that, the girl on the YouTube channel is getting Krispy Kreme. That's cool. But anyways, missed my hair appointment yesterday. So now this is the outcome. So perfectly, I can get to her one day in the morning time this week. So she can do my hair. Because it's time to get it done. It's been 3 weeks. It's time to get it done. But that was my fault though. So, shout out to Tyler. She does my hair. She is going to do something else with my hair pretty soon. So I don't know what it is, what style I'm going to get, but it's going to be different really soon. So, yeah. My beard is coming in really nice. I like them. I look grown. I look older. I like it. Like, before I had such a baby face, and they used to hurt me so bad, but what can you do? I like the maturity of my face now. Yeah. It throws people off a little bit. Like, Zimbabwe? This is me. It's me. Hello, how you doing? I'm just gonna just take me a nap until it's time to go to work. And that's it. Okay, so I was supposed to keep going yesterday with the recording, but a lot of stuff happened yesterday, so I didn't really finish recording. But so this is a new day. I'm currently at Kanini's, Kanisha's house. Just getting my thoughts and stuff together, and all that stuff, and you know, just trying to figure out what it is. Just figuring out some things. I'm not really gonna get too much in, get into it too much on camera, because it's not for you guys to really understand. But anyways, sorry, I keep putting my hand in the camera. But yes, I'm at Kanini's, just chilling until it's time for me to go to work. She has a cat. It's so pretty. But I'm so petrified. I'm so scared of cats. Like, I can like walk around them, but like, I just gotta get comfortable with them being on me. But he's so cute though. I'm so grateful for Kanisha and my work friends and my just my friends outside of work. So yeah, just beyond blessed. Just taking everything step by step and day by day. Every day, you know, as humans, I think it's okay that we fall, make a mistake, but like get back up. It's okay. Just learn from your mistakes, either grow from them, try to fix them, and work on them, you know. One thing that the advice I would give someone is don't be the toxic person in someone's life. If you feel like you're getting to that point where you are, remove yourself, because you don't want to hurt someone or just make them feel less than, because you have things that you have to work on. So just make sure that you, you know, self-evaluate before you get into a relationship with someone, or you know, just fully think about it. Don't hurt people. Hurt people. And I don't want to hurt people. So that's just a big thing. We don't want to hurt people on this channel. We want to love. We want to share love. We want to share positivity. We want to do all of that. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, just that key word of advice. Just please take your time. Don't hurt anyone. Try to love the person that you're with the best of your ability. And if you don't know how to love, let that person go and teach yourself how to love. Because you don't want, karma's a bitch. And I believe that when you do people wrong, it'll come back to bite you in the butt. And I don't want that type of karma out on me. Okay. So yeah, that's just my word of advice, without saying a lot. But anyways, yeah. So we're just gonna chill before it's time for me to go to work. Probably just gonna watch some TV. Then after that, I'm going to probably get dressed, because I'm probably just going to go to work early. Have nothing else to do, but going to work early and just be there until it's time for me to get off. And yeah, so I will see you guys in a little bit. That sounds so pitiful. I want to let him out, but I know he's going to jump on and my anxiety is going to go off. So, yeah, so just stay tuned. I will see you guys when I start to get dressed.
I just left your ass. Why the fuck are you needing me? Because I need you. Right. Space? Maybe? Clean? Just talking. Talking back to your car. I'm gonna turn it off. She on the phone.
You could have fucked anybody, but you chose me, clown. This would bring you nothing but bad karma.
A few moments later.
Hey, what's going on? Chilling. Just got off work. I don't know what time it is, really. So I'm at Kenesha's. Still. Yeah. Life is so unexpected. Life is so unexpected. It's really crazy. But I'm grateful. I'm extremely grateful. This vlog has been like very short. I haven't really been talking that much, but I talk a little bit, not that much throughout the whole vlog. I get my hair done in the morning. That's the blessing. I get my hair done in the morning. So I really need to be going to bed like now, for real. But I'm not. I'm gonna stay up for a little bit, probably like listen to some music, vibe out for a little bit, probably read, and then go to bed. Probably just go straight to bed, can never just do that. I gotta unwind. I got a pimple right here. And that sucked. That really did suck. Like, really did suck. So, yeah, just chilling. Probably just relax, go to bed, and prepare for tomorrow. And that'll be it. That's going to be it. Get my hair done tomorrow. I can't wait for you guys to see. It's gonna be really nice. I can't wait. So it's gonna be tomorrow. I'm coming back with a new look, a new cut, a new color, a new hairdo. So, you know, if you have to see it. So I'm about to just chill out, go to bed. That's gonna be it. So I'll see you tomorrow. About to get my hair done. I'm so excited. I be feeling so weird vlogging. I don't like, it's one of the things like you like it, but then I be feeling like people be looking at you like, what is he doing?
Shit, you
want to
know, you click damn button.
Period. Like, it's just, it makes me feel weird. Talking to the camera in front of people. So I'll just be thinking like, what in the world is he doing? Is he okay? But then some people don't. Some people be like, all right. The audacity. It's Friday. It's Friday. Thank God. I feel like it was. This week went by slow. Going to work.
You gonna change your shirt while I wash your hair?
You got a hair showing?
Yeah.
Okay. That's what best good friends are for. So, yeah. Getting my hair done. and then go chill, go to work, and then just finish this out later on tonight. And then I'm trying to think what else I gotta do. It's probably something I remember when it comes or when it passes. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm supposed to do this. Thank you.
So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, and I will see you guys on the flip side.
Comment too.
Yeah, yeah, comment. Sorry, y'all can't have a friend like you. Another one. I'm just gonna have to start bleeping because you just no. But yeah, I will catch you guys on the flip side. Bye.
Honey gang, we get money gang. We your money gang, money man. Hit 100 stains, do the running man. Dance on them bitches, leave them pissed off. Red bottoms on my shoes when the bitch walk. Hear about it, breaking news, I'm the big top. Disrespect, we jump a bitch like it was crisscross. Probably got them pissed off, pull up with the business is. Bitch, you got a problem with me, fuck it, I'ma finish it. Long hair and